Brendan here with another episode of Coach Gi TV. I'm standing in front of pictures of steaks. Who doesn't love a great steak? Myself, once in a while, I go out to Ruth's Chris Steakhouse, I go to Del Frisco's here in Philly, order a nice steak. It's a real treat. Well, when you go into one of those restaurants and you order a steak, what's the first thing the waiter or waitress asks you? They ask you, how would you like that cooked? How would you like that to be prepared? You might not even know anything about steaks, and they'll educate you about, well, medium rare is cooked this way, and it's going to look this way. Well done is going to be prepared this way, it's going to look this way, and it's going to taste this way. So you can choose for yourself how it is that you want your steak prepared. You know what it is you're going to get. I thought about this when it comes to investing. A lot of times investors will sit down with a financial planner. They'll talk about going from point A to point B, say from working to retirement, and they'll try to figure out, how am I going to get there? And the planner will say, okay, to get from point A to point B, you got to use these products. From that point on, there's very little engagement between the planner and the client, save for except a few reviews from time to time. The investor under these circumstances is not given the opportunity to decide or be educated about how it is that their money can be cooked, how it is it can be managed or prepared. And the question I have for investors is this, for everyone out there. And if you can answer this question, come back, be the first one to come back with a great answer. I will give you a $25 gift card that you can use to buy your own great steak. The question is this. How come investors are never given the opportunity to be educated and to be able to choose the way that they believe that their money should be managed? How come we don't get to decide how it is that our money should be cooked, if you will? So here's the deal. You go to CoachGi.com. That's my website. Answer the question, how come investors are denied the right to choose how it is they want their money to be managed? Be the first one to come back with a good answer to this question. I will give you a $25 gift card that you're going to be able to use to buy your own steak with. I'm looking forward to seeing all the responses that we get, and I will see you next time. Bye.